feeding the deer. We have a feeder in our backyard, and we try and keep something in it pretty much every day. And pretty much every evening we have deer and coon and squirrels that all come and partake in what we offer. So we use corn and we use sunflower seeds. We usually only give about a half of a 5-quart pail of corn. Any more than that, and it gets expensive.